play the sun.
Being here tonight, we have great music, of course, here at Noche, Wednesday through Saturday night, every week. People from all over the country, as well as some of the greatest music here in the state of Iowa, such as tonight. We're celebrating a lot of things this evening. First and foremost, it just should be said that, you know, something really fantastic happened this week, other than Gina Gebler's birthday. And they did it for Gina, on her birthday, how about that? Please join me in welcoming this fantastic group here tonight. This is Gina Gebler and the Foxtrot Hotshots.
Good evening. Just the tip of the iceberg. These guys are the cream of the crop in this kind of business. Don't give me that look. You know what I mean, John. You're looking good in that bow tie tonight, by the way. That's a real one. You tied that all by yourself? Gosh dang, that looks good.
Only took 9 minutes.
Only 20 minutes. Woo!
That's pretty darn good.
Last name.
lot.
What?
I'm
to Noche, everybody.
What he says.
This next little ditty is called Crazy Rhythm. Two guys back here that are Yeah, they're just pulling a paycheck, they said. No big deal. No big deal. It's all good. It's all good. No, that's Bob and that's Mike. Bob and Mike. Bob and Mike. Play something for the peoples, guys. Sweetheart.
Let's do the last eight for an intro.
Okay.
It all seems wrong.
Intro.
Yeah. One, two, three.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's a love song.
Yes, yeah.
It's a love song for Mikey.
Yeah, I love you too.
He does love me, I think, for real. Don't pretend like you don't in front of the people.
What are we doing next, John?
From the Sublime.
Yeah, this next little song is called a little Cole Porter song. It's the lovely. Music here every Wednesday through Saturday. They have all kinds of people and groups that come in from all around the states and locally as well. And we sure appreciate your support. It's awesome that you're here with us tonight. I'd like to make a quick announcement that I'm going to be here again on December 1st with a combo doing some a little night at the theater for you. Because I do a lot of shows around town, have in the past, and we're gonna make it a big theater night. And I've got several guests joining me for duets and such, and it's sure to be a good night. It's December 1st. It's a Thursday night. We're going to kick off December. December's an awesome month for Noche, so make sure you stop by.
How come you haven't asked me to sing with you in December yet?
Because I didn't get a chance to tell you yet, but you are going to be singing something with me.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Max will be singing with me. You know, baby, you just don't know yet.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I haven't told you yet.
I wasn't insulted.
No, I would, of course, have you sing with me because Max Wellman is awesome. Who wouldn't want him to sing with him, right? Dude is selling out joints. He's got an awesome voice. Yes, you do, my friend. And he lets me sing here, so it's all good. I like you.
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta quit mushing out in front of the people. I'm gonna try a little new song for you tonight. This one's called I'm Blue, I'm Lonesome.
Thank you.
love them. Come here, let me give you a little peck on the cheek, Travis.
Good job.
Dad, I'm scaring the children.
Hey, Gina, that's going to look great on YouTube.
Yeah, thanks, Joe. Don't you dare. I know. He'll be posting that right away. Now, Jill and Travis, why don't you come up here, Jill, and tell us where your dad's at and stuff. Why don't you come up here and tell the people what you guys got going on. Isn't she cute?
Well, we are with Stephen the Swing, Larry and Ray Mullica, right down here, Run It, and the rest of us help them out with things. And if you're interested in learning to dance, you can join us at Thursday Night Swing Social. Check us out, www.stepintheswing.com. And you can connect by lessons or just come to the social. Or whatever it is, we'll help you get started.
Is there an egg?
They always look so cute. And they got the stuff going on now. They do.
Thank you.
All right, guys, you can do these people another nice number here. Go for it. This little song is called Bye Bye Blues.
Days work is through. I left
back, and I feel bad, trying to kiss my daddy, and my daddy got mad. Somebody's been loving my baby since I've been gone, 'cause my baby don't love like he used to love. Somebody's been hugging my baby since I've been gone, 'cause my baby don't love like he used to love. I heard him talking in his sleep. I'm talking in my
so much. Here we go, kids. This is another new one for us tonight. And it's appropriate for you dancers tonight. It's called Little Happy Feet. Danny at the bar and Brandon trying to get y'all hydrated. So take care of those kids. They're good kids. God love them. And before we continue on, I want to officially introduce these dudes. This right here is the man that's responsible for all of the arrangements you are hearing this evening, Mr. John Benoit. He is a professor at Simpson, and he plays frequently with all kinds of people, big bands, including me. God love him. Thank God he's here. Let's hear it for John again, everybody. And this is Mr. Bob Lorenz on the banjo. And he plays with us, right? There you go. He's awesome though, isn't he? Banjo's an awesome instrument. You don't get to hear it often enough. Okay, next. Lee Plummer on the drums. Little Lee, you teach in what, Muscatine? Teaches in Muscatine and travels all the way here to be with us this evening. Yeah, I love him, yep. Yep. Next. And Mr. Paul Lindemeyer on the reeds. Can't get that style from anybody. Just Paul. Because you're the man, Paul. You're the man, honey. Okay, let's go on. Yeah, no. Oh, yeah, my jeez. Oh, everybody, Mike Short. Mike Short on the tuba. Mike plays this bad boy right here. And he plays it for the symphony. He's like an in-demand dude. He plays for all kinds of orchestras and shows and symphonies and all kinds of good stuff. They think he's good. I don't know. You know, I'm just saying.
It's working so far.
I know. You're faking it real good, buddy. You're faking it real good. And I'm Gina Gebler. We're so glad that you're here tonight. Thank you so much. Thank you. All righty. Now, I'm going to do, how many more have we got to do, John? Ah, geez. Just two more before we take a little break, y'all. I don't know if I remember this one, but let's go. When the mellow moon begins to beam, every night I dream a little dream, and of course Prince Charming is the theme, the theme for me. Although I realize as well as you, it is seldom that a dream comes true. Will be our Lord.
And so I'll miss a bird. I'm waiting for the man I love.
Light bulbs here, light bulbs there. Hear the shrieks and bombs. The captain says, "Oh."
Tops. We'll be back in just a little bit. Thank you so much for being here tonight.
One of the number one fans for this group is Mr. Don Brecke over here. And today is his birthday, and he is 77 years old. And the other birthday you already heard about, Ms. Gina Gedler here. Her birthday was on Wednesday, the day the Cubs won the... And by an incredible coincidence, Gina is also 108 years old.
I don't stay out late, don't Thank you.
Well, we're doing great. Great.
How are we doing?
Wonderful.
Good? Oh, you got to be better now. Saturday night, y'all. We get an extra hour tonight. Yes.
Sweet.
Fall back.
Sweet.
Fall back.
Yep, fall back. Fall back an hour. Extra hour of party in the night. There was And thank you, Joe, for that dance. This jazz man Joe, everybody, he goes around all over the place and tapes groups like this and all kinds of bands, and he puts them on YouTube.
Yeah.
Jazz man Joe 100.
Right on.
Right on. Jazz man Joe 100. He's got all kinds of bands.
668.
668 videos. Woo-hoo. God, I love Joe.
Oh, thanks for the plug. The check's in the mail.
Ah, geez, so you can just give me the 50 cents here. That's all right. That's all right. Okay. Am I talking to you, Mike? That's right. You best be.
I'm talking to you.
I love Mike.
One, two, three.